Ah, that's more like it. Air.
You can't
see
breathe.
That? I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something. Ought to sit, mull through some shit yourself.
Thanks, Misty.
Thanks, Misty. You were right. Choice spot.
What did Jackie decide here?
So what? What did Jackie decide up here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this city. And I'm gonna leave you alone now.
Johnny's line's still showing up.
Take your time.
Fucking scared me, know that? Thought you were on your way out.
So did I.
No, still here.
For now. You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye to.
Worst case scenario. That what you expect?
No. But whatever you decide, risk's gonna be high. If things don't go our way, just fucking do it.
The relic
anyone
here.
Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
I just realized we're looking at a relic advertisement as well. I'm calling Judy.
Judy.
Yeah. Even I've grown to like her.
Huh. That's
she
funny.
Ought to know that. Hey, Judy.
Oh, hey, V. What's cracking?
Time we, went swimming.
A lot of fun, wasn't it?
What you said then, about what you sensed in me.
Death.
I wish it had been anything else.
Wish it had been anything else. Something nice.
Hey, not like it was your fault.
Here's hoping it comes out better next time.
Listen, whatever it is you're gonna try, just be careful, okay? I'm here waiting.
Thanks. Do my best. Okay.
No one else we want to call?
What's good you called. Wish I'd have had the chance to. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think. It all started in a fucking landfill.
Then you tried to kill me.
See exactly what I mean. Trying to save your sorry hide now. You can let me do that. Or you can try Pan Am and her tarmac rats. But then their lives will weigh heavy on your soul.
They're tough.
Or you take Arasaka's deal, but then you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
Yeah. I'm gonna ask Pan Am for help.
Gonna try to ask Pan Am for help.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
Yeah. I'm gonna do this with the Nomads. Seems the best choice out of all this, all these three.
Gonna try this with Pan Am.
Got a feeling you're gonna regret this decision.
I might.
The moment that dawns, I won't be there to help.
Could be my last ride, this. If it don't work out. Just want to be there for it. Aware. See you inside, Mikoshi. Johnny? Okay, just me now.
V?
Hey, Pan Am.
Do you know what time it is?
No.
I know, but need your help. You owe me a favor.
What's so damn urgent I couldn't wait until morning?
my life.
Need a way into Arasaka Tower. Now.
Sorry, what?
I'm serious. Whole thing with Johnny, I don't do something soon, I'm done. Gone.
Slow down. First, why Arasaka Tower?
The tech. Underneath that tower, they got an access point to... Well, odd as it sounds, a prison of souls.
A prison of souls?
Yeah.
Knew this might not fly over the hollow. Wakoshi, that's its name. Only place Johnny and I can disentangle for good. It's my last chance.
So, again, just to be clear, you've called me at High Moon to ask me to help you break into Arasaka Tower, or you'll die.
Yeah.
About the gist of it, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Where are you?
Clinic.
She's gonna help.
The Ripper? Right, I know where it is. Can you hold off on dying for a bit?
I'll try.
Give it a shot, sure.
Good. Don't go anywhere. I'm coming to get you.
Well, that's a true best bud right there. Well, we are going to go somewhere, because we're going down to Misty's.
Is that you, V? Or...
Yeah, just me.
Yeah, it's me.
So, what now?
Waiting for my driver.
Come inside. We'll wait together.
Okay. I'm glad I have some friends, I'll tell you that much.
Since you have to wait,
will
mind if I give you a reading?
An idea. Hold on. Hold that thought. Can I do this right now? Okay. I just want to see if... It's the same thing. Okay. See if any of these are new. I don't think any of them are new. Nope, okay. Sure.
Only if you...
Sure, why not?
Only if you... Sure,
some believe uncertainty is an evil that should be dispelled through divination. Others claim it's change that is evil. But that isn't true either. Every minute of every day, we each become someone new. We shouldn't fear change itself, but only who we might change into. Knowing one's path is most important. I devised this layout especially for you and Johnny.
Oh, really?
Your future is his future, and vice versa.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, I'm ready.
We'll start with you, V. The Fool.
What a surprise.
Let's dig deeper to find its meaning here. The Fool symbolizes the start of a journey, the announcement of something new.
Yes, not necessarily. I'm a fool.
It's the inner child, curious of the world, but also naive and reckless. Sounds a lot like the V I first met. The Magician. A person of great talent and charisma. A leader.
Sounds like Johnny.
The card is reversed. That can mean a tendency toward addiction, mental instability.
Oh, okay, definitely Johnny. He has one great disturbance.
The final cards are about your futures. The Lovers.
Something that doesn't give me the chills. Finally.
Mm-hmm. Balance, friendship, love. Though it can also mean difficult choices ahead.
Ain't that the truth? Okay, and Johnny's?
The moon.
Well, that doesn't sound too bad, right?
I don't know, V. The moon is mystery.
Oh, Panam's here.
I think that's for you.
I think so too.
Yep. No mistaking that ride ever.
Hey.
Hey.
Man, it's good to see your face.
Jesus, you really do look terrible.
I feel worse.
Then we had best not waste any time. We have a long road ahead of us. Oh. Come on, everybody's waiting at camp.
Her voice sounded different just then.
Look out for yourself, V.
You too, Misty. Thank you.
You too, Misty. And thanks for everything.
I pass out again?
Welcome back to the living. You feeling okay?
Yeah. What happened?
What happened?
You passed out on the way. We tried shaking you awake. To no avail. Sure does seem like your condition might be getting worse, V.
Ain't no seem of that.
Cunningham asked me to keep an eagle eye on you.
Where'd she go?
She's off debating Saul. You need help. That's clear. They sat right down to figure out how we might do that. Come on, I'll take you to see him. So, V, I heard talk that there's a war coming.
Yeah, got no choice in the matter.
Afraid I don't got a choice, Mitch.
Can't say I missed you.
Looks like we don't have one neither. The whole clan knows we set out tomorrow.
Can't say I missed you? Is that what he said?
They know why. What our aim is.
Look around, V. War-tested veterans are a fistful at most. The rest mostly raid rinky-dink convoys and salvage scrap.
Yeah.
So for now, they only know as much as they need to know. The aim is to help you out.
What's it say? Follow Mitch, obviously. I was gonna say that this time you'd have to go it alone, but it looks like the Aldecados have got some fight in them after all. Wonder what we see in them. A partner? Friend? Family? Something tells me sooner or later you're gonna have to choose one of the above, especially if it's thanks to them you get into Mikoshi. Well, I got my partner. So friends or family is good enough. Nah, I'm alright now, for the moment.
The plan is solid, Saul. Do not go muddying the waters. Not now.
We're sending this clan to its grave.
Fuck, you think I don't know that? And yet you seem to think you can change something by chewing me out like you usually do. V, finally.
Hi.
How's your health?
Not the greatest. Talk to Saul. Better call Saul. Lean on table. Been better. What you got for me?
Been better. So, what have you guys patched together?
We still have details to iron out. But we know the who, where, and how. Have a look for yourself.
A few strategies we sussed out. But only one grants us a decent shot at penetrating Arasaka Tower.
We'll dig a tunnel.
And we know this will work?
Sure, these plans are up to date. Completely reliable?
Positively. We went to our Snake Nation sources.
They've been turning stones over in that area.
I'm not one to lie. This tunnel gambit is risky. But if it works, that's our way into Mikoshi.
So you want to dig under Arasaka Tower?
So you want a tunnel into Arasaka Tower?
I know how it sounds. But we'd be plumb fools not to take advantage.
I see Night Corps building a new maglev line in the area. Granted, it's guarded by Militech, but they're nothing we can't handle.
Once we're in that tunnel, it's just half a mile to the substratum levels of Arasaka Tower. They're using one of Night Corps' circs. We'd only need a few minutes to dig that distance.
Not bad, wouldn't you say? Once we're in, we'll have to improvise. Guards, security measures, the fastest way into Mikoshi. We'll take things as they come and hope for the best. V, any thoughts?
Did one of them mention this? Circ? What's that?
What's a circ?
A subterranean extraction and removal combine. It's automated tunnel boring. If we can grab one, we'll dig through to Arasaka Tower. Then go on to Mikoshi.
How do you expect to handle Militech at the construction site?
Construction site? What do we got for security? Whole place spiked? Militech out in full force?
It's your average hard hat area. Nothing too scary. But we can't just walk past them.
We expect to see the usual. Drone patrols, on-site operators, restricted access.
It'll have to do, for lack of a better plan.
Sounds doable, in theory, to me. No competing ideas? Then let's get to prepping.
We'll need bucket loads more information. It's the only way to determine if this plan holds
water. It'll go full of holes no matter what we turn up, Saul. I can tell you that already. But what's the alternative? To call off the assault? To let her die?
Arguing again.
Is right. We have to accept these risks, come what may. That much we owe you.
You said
I'll
talk
to her brothers and sisters. Get a drone buzzing over that site.
And I'll check with Mitch. I think I know how to even the odds against Militech. Come find us later. I'll leave you in Saul's hands now. Just no making decisions without me.
You admitted she's right.
Is there anything else you need?
Duh, you and Panam agreeing all right?
Hey, you and Panam. Something I need to know about?
It's funny you should ask. I thought we'd smoothed over the rough edges between us. Then you showed up.
Oh. Panam thinks so, too?
Panam thinks so, too?
You'd have to ask her yourself. CB, you're like the outsider who happens upon a family and witnesses nothing but endless quarrels. Then all of a sudden, the outsider's presence is noticed, and the family members shake hands, join hands, become stronger than they were before.
Oh.
Understand?
Yeah. At least, I think so.
Also, it's good.
So now you can tell me what else you'll need.
So it's good. Because I thought he was saying everything was just hunky-dory until I showed up and they started arguing. So now he's saying it's the opposite. They're arguing all the time, but then Then they come together when someone else shows up and they decide to behave. Well, need to get in touch with Alt.
I need a decent net connection. Someone I know can help us get into Mikoshi.
Who might that be?
Alt. An AI. I need her help.
Alt. It's an AI from out past the black.
Are you fully present up there? Why in hell would an AI help us break into Mikoshi?
Because I'll ask it to. Nicely.
Fuck me, V.
No thanks. She used to be human.
So you know what? Fine. We're up to our balls in dung anyway. Might as well go deeper.
Dung.
Find Dakota. She'll get you geared up. No questions asked.
Thank you, Saul.
Thanks, Saul.
Thank me once we get out of Mikoshi alive and in one piece.
Talk to Dakota.
Only one. Anyway, she played me. That's how it was. I'm telling you, man.
So it says to talk to Mitch. And then Dakota, I guess. Dakota's not here, she's gonna be at our shop. It took me a minute to remember who Dakota is. Hi, fellas.
Fellas?
We heard we're gearing up for a minor war.
More like a suicide mission.
Finish it up here, all right? Lo and behold.
Isn't this...
In theory, we fitted an afterburner and a multi-RPG launcher up top. We also scooped out about 60% of its total mass. Beautiful, isn't she? You'll take the wheel with Pan Am riding shotgun.
Is this the, what are you calling? What's the firepower up top?
Firepower up top. What is it?
A rapid-fire 70mm multiple rocket launcher coupled with an onboard MMI you can sync to via personal link.
Where'd you get all this stuff?
Teddy salvaged it from a scrapyard.
The launcher itself was fine. The problem was no ammunition. As luck would have it, Dakota procured some. Don't ask me how.
So this is the basilisk, is it, I think? What are we talking about as far as the afterburner?
Afterburner, standard, nitro, or military grade?
Standard couldn't move this baby an inch.
So hardware's military. But how the hell did you cram all that into a Panzer?
Oh, small beans compared to the tricks we pulled with Scorpion during the war. When we unleash this beast tomorrow, you'll see.
How about we take it for a ride now?
Since tomorrow's a big day already, how about we take it for a spin now? Wanna get a feel for her over the terrain?
Sure thing. Maybe after sundown, though. We still have a few loose screws to tighten.
That's putting it mildly.
Will you quit being such a sourpuss? We'll have her ready in time.
So, it's not telling us what it is, but it's got...
You know all you need to? If not, fire away.
Quinty twin barrel 25mm autocannon. 2 HATGM quad optic thermal missile launchers. CCO4 electric smoke countermeasures. Jumi 5.
You know all you need to? If not, fire away.
Jumi 5 duplex cyclone nitro injector and twin neural interface reactive armor life support system for 4 hours. Autopilot mode and passive IFF system. Alright, now we're going to talk to Dakota. Get back to the matter at hand. I guess Dakota's in the camp? Says she's only 50 meters. We're going to be riding to her shop. Hey. Hi, Dakota.
Hey, Dakota. It's been a long while. What is it you need?
I need access to the net.
Need a strong rig for a little jaunt on the net.
Okay, get in.
Oh, we're going in this way. Okay. Hitting an encrypted BS is your... BBS, sorry, bulletin board system. Is your tech up to it?
I'm waiting.
Is your tech up to it?
Gonna be hitting a masked, encrypted BBS. For nobody knew I was there. Your tech up to it?
Up to it, she asks.
Heading for the wild frontier, Dakota.
You have all you need to pierce through to the other side. You needn't fear prying eyes.
So you're not at all curious what I want to do?
Not at all curious what I'm going in for?
You don't ask me, I don't ask you. That's the path to a lasting relationship, sister. Everything is ready. You can go in.
Okay. I don't know why this is always necessary to lay in ice. Ice-filled tubs. Hate them.
Ice-filled tub. Favorite bit.
This black ice. That's an intrusion countermeasure. Black ice.
Carol, here to help Dakota?
Evidently, I'm here to help you today. You good to go?
Yeah, whatever happens, stay cool. Get it?
Can't say how long this is gonna take. Whatever happens, stay cool, all right?
Even if you look like you're about to flatline?
Well...
All right, time to move.
Follow the vectors, sister.
Level. It's by design, so we look up at her. Hey, Alt.
Hello, Alt.
You come alone.
Does this place ever look the same, though?
This place changes every time. Feels like I'm deeper. Can't tell if that's a good or bad thing.
Your perception of cyberspace, that is what changes. You adapt to it, the raw flow of data. It follows that your world gradually fades. You witness your mind's defense system slowly give in.
Saying the more I'm here, the more I lose touch with the outside, with reality.
You lose nothing. Cyberspace is where we awake from what we know as dreams.
Huh. Well, Johnny's currently indisposed.
Currently. He is buried deeper. You treat him like an unwanted passenger. A backseat dreamer of a world not his own.
He is an unwanted passenger. Thought you didn't care a lick about Johnny anymore.
Seemed to me you didn't care a lick about Johnny. That he ceased to exist for you, even.
If he did not exist, you and I would have nothing to discuss.
You know what I mean. Let me get this straight. Johnny's your reason for helping me?
Let me get this straight. Mean to say you only agreed to help me because of Johnny? And since he's not here this one time, you're thinking of backing out.
I do not aim to back out. I have my own intentions for Mikoshi.
Because for a second you were displeased and I seemed a side note to all this.
To observe the two of you interacting. Informative.
All this, everything, is this just an experiment to you?
This all just an experiment to you? Are we just fresh data to analyze, do what you want with?
This is not an experiment. It is a debate. That Johnny is absent proves that I have won it.
What debate? You were actually out to prove him wrong, weren't you?
Damn shame, really. You were out to prove him wrong, here, in person. But all you got is me. Think there's still some old Alt Cunningham left in you after all.
Johnny also imagined he had more in common with you than with me. That Soul Killer had not changed him. That he too remains a human factor. And that is why he thought he could shape your will.
No. Johnny's made his peace with my decision.
Of course. He had no choice. He understands this now.
Well, don't got much time left.
Need your help, Alt. Don't got a lot of time left.
You truly believe time to be your greatest concern. You exist, one of them. You do not exist. Two states of being separated by death.
True. Is that so? Didn't you cheat death?
Speak for yourself. Didn't you cheat death?
Is this what you believe?
Your code, your consciousness. AIs live beyond reality's boundary. They live forever.
But we are not immortal. You will begin to understand, but only in Mikoshi.
Enlighten me right here and now about Mikoshi.
Oh, why don't you swoop down on your chariot and enlighten me? Surely an all-powerful AI can handle that.
Your logic is flawed. You seek simple answers where there simply are none. This is the very illusion upon which your world is based. At this moment, you would accept any answer if it made you feel better.
Guess that'd be human of me.
Such classifications no longer apply in Mikoshi. Your perception will shatter into billions of strings of unfiltered data.
I don't think I want that to happen. Doesn't sound good. I like my perception the way it is. Thank you very much. What should I expect?
What should I expect then?
A boundary to cross. In all likelihood, the sole moment of your life when you feel the true weight of your existence. A burden for which you cannot prepare.
But Johnny, what about him?
Johnny? What happens to him?
I lack the data required to answer this question.
Is there anything we can know for certain?
Yes. That Mikoshi will be no more.
Constructs imprisoned there. Gonna set him free.
They will be integrated with me.
Oh. Integrated. So that's why you want to get into Mikoshi then?
Constructs will be integrated. I mean you're gonna absorb them. Assimilate.
Resistance is futile.
No wonder you jumped in this chance. You want to destroy Mikoshi, swallow all the psyches in there.
Mikoshi is a prison. Through me, they gain the chance to become part of something greater.
And you're something greater. Well, I'm not sure Johnny would like the sound of that. Does that mean he's going to integrate into her as well?
Not sure Johnny would like the sound of that.
And yet he is absent because you feel you must make the decision. It is the same situation in form.
Hardly. Dealt your first gab with these constructs, ask them what they think.
There would be no point in this.
All right, no time to lose. I'm ready.
Wasting time talking. Let's just do this.
There. I sent a program to your Netrunner's shard. Once inside Mikoshi, use it. It opens a secure connection.
What does the program do?
What's on the shard? A vectored virus?
A back door. It will open a passage for me. This is how you will get me into Mikoshi. Only then will I be able to help you.
Hope you haven't cooked up any surprises, Alt.
Use the key once you have reached Mikoshi.
Do I need to find a specific access point?
Should I look for a specific access point? Can already tell you ICE all the way to Tokyo will be backing every single one.
Some need but a barely cracked door to enter. Use the shard in Mikoshi. Leave the security to me. Until then.
Okay.
We got her back. Carol, the shard!
Relax, child. You barely jacked in when your temperature went skyward to almost 105.
The tech started acting as if infected. No. Stranger. Spookier.
Spookier?
What happened here? You melted half my tech! That's what happened!
Neural activity spiked sharply. Your frontal lobe was seconds away from flowing out your ears, babe. I could just as well have popped a bullet in your head.
Neither
sure
sound good.
All right?
Sorry for the damage, Dakota.
Sorry about the damage.
Yeah, nothing's all right, Carol.
Nothing is all right, Carol. My mind, body, it's going to pieces. If I don't get to Mikoshi,
calm yourself,
fast.
Child. You gotta keep it together. You're still buzzing with adrenaline.
What about my shard? It's got something important on it.
The shard. Wrote some soft I need to one of the shards.
Please. We're surrounded by ice. Even if something punched through, my controllers would have... Holy...
What?
Get it away from me.
Huh?
Thanks, Dakota.
Don't thank me.
Find Saul. He came around looking for you.
On my way.
Saul again. All I do is run around and talk to you people. Well, and go in freezing ice, but...
Saul, you wanted a word?
Hop up here.
What's the gathering about?
What's with the gathering? Something off?
It's nothing about the raid. Hop on and you'll find out.
Yeah. Can I jump up there under my own power? I can't, right? I can't even jump at all. Okay, we're going somewhere?
We going somewhere?
All right, V. It's a simple matter. We... All of us standing here owe you, and it's a great debt.
Speak for yourself, Saul.
But in spite of that, you're still an outsider.
Got one non-fan.
Mercenary from Night City. What might as well be another world.
Hey, ask Pan Am. She knows.
So it's about time we fix that.
A downright injustice it is. It needs fixing.
You're gonna be an Aldecaldo, which means this family will go to hell and back for you.
Aww.
Ready, kid?
He almost gave me a heart attack, though.
She flabbergasted. She is.
Brought me to the brink of a heart attack.
Ready.
Do your worst.
You're one of us now, V. You're an Aldecaldo, dammit.
Great to have you.
Thanks for everything,
V,
and don't worry. We'll get you into that Mikoshi. Isn't that the
way
of it?
Welcome to the family.
A warm welcome for our newest Aldecaldo! Come on, V!
Welcome to the
clan! Say your piece!
The most dysfunctional ever!
The most dysfunctional ever!
Aldecaldos always pay their debts.
I don't know what to say.
Don't know what to say.
It's about time you didn't.
No, like, I really don't. Never expected this. Thank you.
Don't worry. It's but a formality. You've been a de facto member of this family for a while now. You saved my rumpus, and as Bobby tells it, Mitch's too. I won't even mention Pan Am.
Go to hell. Saul's right, though. I mean, let's face it, V. My life was in a million pieces.
You broke it into a million more.
What are friends
but
for?
Sometimes it's only then that you can piece it together again.
All right, fam, listen up. Today we celebrate, but tomorrow is shaping up to be a hell of a day.
And funky again.
Then get some rest.
A raid is a raid. This is still your night. Some Baskerville newfound glory.
Nah, you could have warned me.
Could have given me a heads up about this.
And ruined all the fun? Are you kidding? Are you all right?
Yeah. It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
And how's the jacket? Not too tight?
Snug as a glove.
Are you all right?
Snug as a glove. Feels like I've been
wearing it a while. Don't you think you have? You earned this jacket. And the Aldecaldo's devotion.
Thanks, Pino.
If you want to talk, I'll be up there.
Okay. I can see goodies over here.
I need me some ammunition. 3 or 4 packs worth. Do you got any left?
I might have. You have to look around.
So maybe I'll take 2 more 45s.
Where is Dakota?
Seeing as Dakota seems to be feeling generous today.
Oh. Mad at me?
You want to say something?
Yeah, you mad at me?
You, mad at me?
I once found a dead magpie under the hood of my car. It had been a cold night. The magpie, looking for warmth, had found the engine. It couldn't get out next morning. Got cooked alive. I still remember the smell. Charred feathers, misery, death. The moment I met you, that vision appeared before my eyes. Today, I understand why.
Okay. Sorry I even brought it up.
But your future is not etched in stone, B. Remember that.
So, do I remind you of the magpie then? You wouldn't be mad at the magpie because it died horribly? Are you having a sale?
I'm waiting.
I just feel like staring at you for a little bit and thinking to myself. You having a sale?
What's this? Yard sale of some sort?
Essentially, take what you want.
And the occasion would be
everything?
The end times.
Worthy gesture. Dramatic, even.
Actually, pragmatic. I'm giving away my stock to you so you survive tomorrow's mad hell and come back to me.
Wow. The way you said that, I don't know. Sound like we're better friends than we actually are. Yeah, I'll take it all.